Millions of people are without power this morning. CenterPoint says about 1.8 million customers do not have electricity right now. They do hope to have most of that restored to about a million homes by the end of the day tomorrow. But with hot days ahead and a lot of humidity, there are growing concerns over how long it'll take to get the lights and AC turned back on.
Want to go out?